Dorian Gray, of Oscar Wilde. The book showed the internal struggle that had individual career with him, with he keep hidden be building a facade. The protagonist, a young and handsome boy, will captivate the gaze of the paint of a painter, bare full of life. The war put all his soul and effort into capturing the boy's beautiful, creating the best work of this career. It all began when painter Basil Hallward is finishing the portrait. The protagonist, Dorian Gray, is introduced to a friend of the painter, Lord Henry Wotton. Lord Henry makes an innocent remark about what will happen when his good looks run out. The young man, in a fit of anger, fear, and self-centeredness, replies that he wants to be the one in the painting that will never grow old, and that the painting be the one with all the ugliness that his body can contain. The chapter that I like is the one reaching the end of chapter 4, when the protagonist, Dorian Gray, discovered that his portrait showed how his soul is, how his action are reproduced by the portrait, and how he strives to cover what he does not like see yourself. I recommend this book as it makes you sing.